Hello, I'm here today with Martin Brossman, who's really developed a reputation here across North Carolina as the marketing guru. And so, Martin, I was hoping you would be willing to share today a little bit about your approach to marketing for small businesses.
Yes, mine came from directly working with businesses. I left IBM in 95, and I just started working with small and micro businesses one-on-one. And then in 2006, rolled over to the community college. And I want to tell you, the larger marketing companies start with what is your marketing budget? And what I found is by the time I got to them, they had already had expenses getting going or started that killed all that. So I had to creatively come up with new ways to help them. I'll give an example. We had a hot dog place. I said, what's the marketing budget? They walked over and pointed to a fry machine. They go, the inspector told us the used one wouldn't work. It's sitting right here. And I have the doors opening and I have $14 in the cash drawer. What can we do? And that's what I focused on. So I developed what I call the Aikido of marketing to find the holes where your competition doesn't even know to look, and you can put yourself and develop such a reputation in organic and grounded ways that they don't even know how to catch up. So I really developed my own process that isn't, there's no elevator pitch in it or sales funnel in it. It's actually an organic process of really starting to figure out within your means, because you don't have big surveys. You can't spend $1 million on a survey and all these tools. How do you get the hand-to-hand approach to build this up on the ground and on the web? In fact, I stopped at one point and built a whole relationship marketing program that I have as well. So it's on the ground and on the web. How do we work those together? Inside, you're the only person sometimes in a business. You don't have a marketing department. You don't have a graphics design. Right. You have to generate all that content. So how do you integrate it into your life so you wake up every day and it becomes something you enjoy, you find exciting, and you get more clients you just love working with? That's what I've perfected. And I coined it personally, the Aikido of marketing. And it's really going to where your customers want you next and your competition doesn't even know to look for.
Well, I know you've been helping small business owners here in North Carolina really lead them to greater success, because I've heard all of the great reviews. How could people reach you, Martin, if they're interested in learning more?
Well, absolutely. In the link below, we'll have links to some of the social media sites. We will have links for you can get in touch with me. I do training. We do customized training. In fact, Jeanne's one of the trainers I work with. We do customized training for groups. I've taught statewide since 2006. And then I do one-on-one coaching with people, as well as you do too, Jeanne. So all that's going to be available below. And I do want to say in this channel, make sure to click subscribe and the bell. Thanks for asking, Jeanne. It's great to be able to take a moment and kind of talk about my process of moving forward. And I got to tell you, nothing's more exciting than help what I believe is the backbone of our country with small and micro businesses. They give the character in the community. They give the heart. They give hope. A large box store that comes in, I'm grateful for all those jobs, but you know what? They can leave tomorrow. We get a bunch of micro entrepreneurs going on and we have hope that we've never seen before. People wake up, go, I could do that too. Bob got an ice cream store going, I could do that too. So it's critical to me for our future, our economy. In fact, I'm going to close with one more. Teach your high school kids entrepreneurship more than anything else. I see this not just as I'm helping business is out. I see it as the backbone of our society and how to guarantee we'll have a great future.
Well, as you can see, Martin's passion for this is evident and it's infectious. So thanks, Martin, for taking the time to share that with us today.
Thanks so much.